positivo, tá ligado?
Ok, sequência 3, 1 e 2, ok?
Clear for subject doors. Close parking brake.
Beacon.
Engine ignition.
B.
Fuel manual with 1, 2, 3 pumps on. Air panel auto. Clear for such this one.
Close.
Close.
Acionando o motor número 2. Monitor 1.
Ok.
Engine number 1, stabilizer. If there's such a place, any eyes, small air panel, a fuel pump, hydraulic, small speed brakes, running in the gear piece. If there's such a place, so we're going to start again. 0756, pronto para o táxi. Direita, está ali.
Vai. Não estou 876 ali, mantendo na esquerda.
Mantém na 0937,
0937,
Flaps.
Bateu. Entendido que tem condições. Eficiente, mantém a posição agora.
Flight controls.
Está mandando
uma
esquerda,
Temperature -40, wind
2, 5, 0 degrees at 0, 5, 0 knots. Maintaining Mach 42, about at 0, 7, 5, 6.
Canarias, this is Varig 0756 position.
0756, over Nelson.
That's affirmative, over Nelson 0857, flight level 350. Estimating Porto Santo 0909. Canarias, did you copy Varig 0756?
0756,
I go from Lisbon
Control
13225. Lisbon Control 13225, firing 0756. What is it?
Bom dia, radar contact.
Radar contact, Varig 0756. Short
stay there in, on the ground in London about 50 minutes. We may proceed to Copenhagen. We're going to have some 1.5 hour flights from London to Copenhagen. And after that, in our arrival there in Copenhagen, the weather should be pretty nice there with a temperature of about 15 degrees. So this is the CMB 11. We are descending the cruise speed of Mach 0.82. And this move, we're having a pretty smooth ride tonight and today from Sao Paulo to London. And we're also expecting a good ride from London to Copenhagen. Well, approaching. This is a small part of our flight from Sao Paulo to London and Berwick. Hope you're enjoying that. Okay, thank you.
As we're going to land here, runway 27 right, we're going to leave the runway here, or maybe here, and I'm going to park either this position or this position, on those two, so we're coming like either this, or this, or the taxiway, was holding.
Down for green.
Already.
Lock.
Perfect.
Altimeter.
1017.
Traffic and cost to Mike.
flaps.
Awesome, Mike, go ahead.
We're out heading out to this meeting.
The crewing problem has been sorted out and the thing with me on the front here. I don't suppose that's true.
This is an easy straightforward swap. 1,000.
Cross check it.
Seguindo nessa reta aqui, que é esse nessa pátio quilo, aqui. É, indo nessa reta ali, que esse é o pátio quilo.
E
aí depois seguindo ali, margeando, entrando à direita depois do último 47 ali, que o pátio Lima já é aqui atrás desse pé,
certo?
Depois desses caminhões ali entrando à direita, né? Lima 27. Lima 27 vai ser aproando para lá, deve ser do lado daqui, do lado desse 7 amarelo ali. Do lado de lá, do lado do 47, né? É, o 47 está no 29 e é do lado direito do 47 na British.
American 475, 2711, going to
Tracker 46, hello, Juliet 8 is your stand, second right turn, please onto the oval.
Second right turn, Juliet 8, American 46.
Left, but this is the situation.
Eu acho que
você
está bom.
Clear for takeoff, runway 27, right, heading 0756. Out of flight. Thrust set. 80 knots. Rotation.
Get up.
Autopilot 2 engaged.
Show me 715 when you get there, hold on the left.
On the left.
Stephen 316, contact London 133-17, good day.
13317, Stephen 216, bye bye.
Flaps up.
Fine, take the first right turn onto runway 23.
Right turn to runway 23, cross road 2-9. Flaps,
slaps, right.
Yeah.
73,000 feet, right heading 070, Matic 0756.
So we need to reduce speed.
0756, and we'll reduce its speed down, okay?
Roger. Scandinavian 735, speed 167 knots to 4 miles, contact tower 1181. 160 to 4, and I do all the 375,
but
goodbye.
I know.
Viking 0756, turn right heading 130, expect approximately 8 miles final.
Roger, right heading 130, expect 8 miles final, Mike 0756.
Mike 0756, correct, descend to 2,000 feet.
Descend 2,000 feet, Mike 0756.
CS 0756, good afternoon.
Mike 756, Cessna go ahead.
Yeah, man, good afternoon. Do you know which gate we will go to?
Mike 756, you should expect Charlie 29.
If we will need a wheelchair also in the disembark, okay?
Okay, out of range.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Mike 0756, turn right heading 190, clear that is 228, speed 180 knots.
Right heading 190, clear that ILS 22 left, speed 180 knots, Viking 0756.
Correct. Viking 536, turn right heading 110, descend to 2,000 feet.
Thank you. Botaram o motor do 300, 300.
Pô, ficou famoso. Agora vai tortar. Ah, vai ficar assim agora.
vendo?
É
a bola, mano.
É a bola, é a bola. Aqui fica diferente, né?
Gate 77, good evening to you. Taxi via Pack Point Tango, Victor, Yankee, Fox, and Alpha, holding one runway 2 right.
Via Tango, Victor, Yankee, Fox, Alpha, 2 right, gate 7659.
Canon 995, what's here now?
118.57.
tem graça ali, o motor tá lá embaixo.
Out of flight.
Check.
Thrust set. I have the thrust. I did not. Bar is normal. V1, rotate. V2, positive climb.
Get up.
Stop it, don't. Wait for pitch to mount the
seal. I
have a look at running by.
Firing 757, leaving 1,600.
We've got two at the same time. Sky Express 659, you're clear left inbound for Anton.
Left faster, Sky Express 659.
Okay, pitch to the set of manual pitch to the flight.
You are clear, flight number 190, no speed restriction.
I'm clear to 190, no speed restriction.
Flight, so we've rest enough. Acelera e faz aqui, esses caras ficam jogados ali, cara, isso aí. Eu falei isso tudo, quando esse par teve aqui, indo para Londres, mês passado, a medição que cada um vai ter.
Thank you.
Run 0.7. Deixa aí, vai vendo onde é que eu tô.
Ele não sabia onde estava. Eu falei, pô, então não adianta, cara. Tem um mapa na frente, você não sabe onde está. Perdeu a posição, nunca mais.
É assim. Não
sabe onde está no momento, cansou, cansou.
Número
734,
you will be in my spot. Tell me 737 is the number, John. Is it going to be the number?
Okay, yeah, we've got one there. Don't worry, people got
no Brasil, onde o pessoal perto, conhece, aí não tá falando lugar, ninguém olha, ninguém vê, né?
Coisa
pega.
Four round to the left just there, heavy ground on 131.9.
Out of line.
Out of line. Out of line.
7757, continue with London now 134.12, good night.
London now 134.12, good night.
Stabilizer motion.
Line press, line speed. Archer is Mark 757, good evening, leaving 2000.
Sorry, 757, good evening, break Saudi at 118, by heading 115 degrees.
6 passengers.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to present myself and Captain Hemke from Varig Airlines, in charge of a flight from Copenhagen to to Rio. We stop in London and São Paulo. We have just left London bound to São Paulo, and we are now leveled at 33,000 feet, our initial cruise level. Later on, as we spend some fuel, we're going to climb to 35,000 feet. And today our route calls us to fly over Santiago de Compostela, the northwest tip of Spain. And after that, proceeding via Madeira Island, then overflying the South Atlantic, reaching Brazil over Fortaleza. Then proceeding southwest to Campinas prior to a landing in São Paulo International, Guarulhos. We'll be landing early in the morning at 5:25 a.m. local time. We received a good forecast weather. Nice weather at the time of the arrival, temperature around 22 degrees. And in good weather, good as well. And after landing São Paulo, we're going to stay around 1 hour. We're going to proceed our final stage to Rio. It's about 35 minutes flight. And to my right is my first officer, Geraldo. And for this kind of flight, it's a long flight, we have a double crew. We have another captain and another first officer. They are now in the crew rest area, trying to sleep for about 5 hours. So in about 5 hours, we are going to be relieved to get some rest too. It's a pleasure to me and an honor to be introduced. This is an MD-11 aircraft from McDonnell Douglas. 3 years ago, a Boeing aircraft company bought the Douglas. Today we can call this, it's a Boeing MD-11. It's a large aircraft with three engines. Maximum gross weight for takeoff around 280,000 kilograms. For example, today we took off 10 tons below this maximum weight. Due to a strong tailwind today, the flight time to São Paulo will be around 10 hours 45 minutes. But once I did the same flight, taking around 12 hours 5 minutes. That's it. Thank you for your attention.
Isso aí é... E esse negócio aqui é que a gente, na verdade, isso aqui tá vindo por aqui pro Robert, fica mais ou menos aqui. Aí tem essa quebrada da cá, pra cá, pra tudo isso aqui. Vamos ver.
Position about direct.
Thank you. 600 metros, que é a melhor coisa que você faz. Pelo menos ali, ele é triste. Evita logo. Continua alto, só que tá devagar. Se quer descer, tem que manter velocidade. Põe o drag, né? O drag lá, você desce em cima dele. Ó, ali é claro. Perdeu o glide? Põe na atitude. Não deixa caçar porque você vai dançar, né? Abaixou um pouquinho o nariz, ele... Levantou um pouquinho o nariz, ele diminui. Vai descer.
Nosso amigo lá fora.
esposa gostou, né? Ela ligou lá em cima e tal.
Calma.
Casa de alta, né?
Noite.
Manda o Cris.
Próximo, Souza.
There you have the Maracanã Stadium.
Para o cruzamento do Vargui, 445.
Vale 445, autorizado o cruzamento, corre na perna do vento, 445, mantendo 2.500.
Deu Matheus, mantendo o estúdio e reportará na perna do vento. Vale.
Valeu, caralho.
Isso é porque dá da intimidade, tá vendo? É.
Bora.
Ingressando o canal do vento, vale aqui, 445. Thank you. Thrust switches
on.
Recall.
Check it.
Speed brake.
I'm green.
Landing gear. Flaps.
Fire.
2-5. Da 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 da.
Fica triste. Minhocando.
Minhoca. Desse também, meu irmão, pensando que, olha, que não ajuda, né?
Hundred. 40, 30, 20.